Mr. Mayor, Chairman.
Can the Minister help me? Am I becoming a bit paranoid after watching too much John Le Carré on television recently? But it seems to me that what we're seeing unfolding is just so extraordinary. First of all, the President disappears back in China. Even his wife doesn't know where he is, and she says he never resigned. First of all, and almost no action by the Secretary General of Interpol to try and find out what happened to him. And secondly, we now see a Russian vice president likely to become president, and at a time when we all know that Russia is hell-bent on undermining international institutions all over the world, both democratic governments, European Union, and everything else. Isn't that the reality of the backdrop here, that this would be a disastrous development to have this man as president?
Minister.
Well, I think, Mr. Speaker, without being tempted to digress into the wider, some of it fictional universe in which he prefaced his question, I would just draw his attention to the UK government's position, both in terms of tomorrow's election for this particular presidency, but also to the checks and balances in terms of Interpol's work and the continuing assurance from our National Crime Agency that it sees that those checks and balances, and importantly the role of Article 3 as being an important underpinning that continues to have their full support in terms of their ongoing work with